Hello, my name is Brian Norton with the InData Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana. And today we're going to take a look at the Jordy, which is a new video magnifier system that's worn on your head and allows you to be able to view your environment in a magnified way. And so we're going to go ahead and let Jim Fortman, a vendor that we use here at Easter Seals Crossroads, talk a little bit about this product.
Hi, my name is Jim Fortman. I'm with a local company here in Indianapolis called Vision Aid Systems, and I'm the manufacturer's rep for Enhanced Vision. And I'm here today to show tech tips about the new Jordy head-mounted CCTV. And the Jordy is kind of like, looks in the distance, it looks at near, and you actually put it on like a head-mounted set, so it's completely hands-free. So we'll show you some of the uses here as we continue. This is the Jordy I was just talking about. You can see it's a head-mounted set. It's got temples. You kind of put it on like a pair of glasses, but it does have a head strap that takes all the pressure off of your nose, so you can wear it for extended periods of time. For right now, I do have it hooked into this separate monitor. So you're going to be able to see what I'm seeing, because inside of the Jordy, there's two virtual reality screens inside there. They merge into one, so it's like me looking 5 feet away from a 56-inch screen. That's the equivalent of what I'm seeing when I put these on. So I'll show you what it's like when I put them on. And what you're going to be seeing on this screen is what I see in here. It does come with this little controller with a rechargeable battery, and it lasts about 8 hours. So I just slip it on like this. I arrange it so that I'm seeing in front. And now you can look on the screen there, and you can see what I'm talking about. Like if I... Sorry, I might look down at the remote if I wanted to see what time it was. Look at that, I can zoom right in. So it just depends on how much vision loss you have, how much magnification you need. Or if it was a student and they're making a PowerPoint presentation, look how you can see the pictures. You could read a blackboard. There's a package over there and I'm reading the print on it. Here's the box that Jordy came in. So as you, sorry, I have to look down again. When you look, I can zoom in on it. And it has an autofocus, as you can see there. And then you can just read. And then it also has a close focus lens. So when I am trying to read up a little bit closer with it, it has to, you have to flip that down so that it will focus at a closer range. But I could have a textbook here or anything like that. Right now I'm just putting that distance one back down. So like I say, a student could see the blackboard, could see the professor. You can look outside with it. I have people who watch the birds in the backyard and so forth. Also, it's good for close-up work. I have several persons who, like see my hand there, they can thread a needle with it, do cross-stitching, sewing. I have one gentleman who's a computer repairman, and he can actually see the circuit boards, and he repairs those. So anything that you need some close-up work with, this will handle it. Or anything in the distance for like a student wanting to see the blackboard, or somebody takes it into a McDonald's or something like that, and they want to see the menu board, they can look up and see it now. Because what I'm seeing in here is what you're seeing right here. And I'm sorry, I'm not moving real smooth. It's a little jerky, but the other thing these are good for too is, like if I get pulled over for a speeding ticket, I just put these on and go, what's the problem, officer? Just kidding, of course, but then you can simply take them off. And the neat thing about this is it does have an optional, what they call a docking station. So what it is, it's a 24-inch screen with an arm comes out, and you take this off and you put it in the arm. And then underneath here, you have an XY table, so it becomes a full-blown desktop CCTV, just like we're used to. So it's kind of like three or four units all in one. So you can get it as a desktop CCTV if you don't want it head-mounted. You just put it in the stand, and then you look down here, and it just comes up on the screen, and you can adjust the magnification. Now, it does also have the ability to go into the enhanced modes. So if you see the white letters or the green letters or yellow letters, yellow on blue, black on white, and then, you know, it's back to the all the modes again. Now these are all programmable. If you don't like those yellow on blue, for example, you can take them out and just have your two favorite ones in there, so you don't have to toggle through seven or so like I was just showing you. But again, that's called the Jordy, and it's a head-mounted set you can wear. Great for up close. One time I was at a Beef and Board's Dinner Theater here in town, and this was what the older Jordy called the Jordy 2. And I got called up on the stage to sing the 7 Days of Christmas or whatever it was. And I looked down, this lady's waving to me. And it was one of my customers who had just bought a Jordy. So she could see all the actors and the play and everything. So she wore the Jordy during the whole play. So I'm just coming up with all the possible uses that you might use for this. But that was kind of a fun, funny one. But again, I'm Jim Fortman with Vision Aid Systems, and you're welcome to call me or here at Crossroads. My number is 800-765-7483. If you'd like to see one, we do have in-home demonstrations. Thanks so much.
So what a great look at the Jordy. Thanks, Jim, for doing that. That's your tech tip for this week. My name is Brian Norton with the InData Project at Easter Seals Crossroads in Indiana.